tell which way led to the right man's missile, Captain opened up the heaviest looking doors. Eventually, we picked the right one.
I can't believe I'm looking for the missile that burned half my face off.
We've been ordered not to touch enemy weapons, that's true. But, sir, shields aren't technically weapons, right?
So how are we getting out of here?
Let's look for something up ahead.